This is Granada, Spain. This is our first day. It's April 9th. Today's the 9th, Saturday. And we just got here, left our hotel. We're gonna go get some tapas. This is like right city center, from what I understand. Not that I know anything about Granada.
This is Plaza Bar. Plaza.
Sorry, stop. Yep, we're stuck.
We can actually continue walking up the street. Make a left at a different street.
It's all the same to me.
Oh, yes, it's.
Okay. What do you want to do? Okay. Turn this off to you in a little bit. Just had lunch and some tapas. We had it right down in that alley. Look at the clouds over the Alhambra.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. See you guys in a little bit. We are on the street that our hotel is on, and there's a little little walkway in the middle of the road, and all these a lot of these little downtown streets, which is really cool. Cinema. Want to get a little video while there's nobody else on the street? We are all alone in the back streets of Granada, Spain.
On our way to Alhambra.
on our way to Alhambra.
Working off our lunch.
Working off the tapas before the lunch and the lunch.
And the sangria.
And the sangria and sugar. The wine. Yeah.
Sangria that. This reminds me of Guatemala.
This is really cool. The mountain. That's where we'll be tomorrow, on the top of that snowy mountain, or maybe not the top, but up there.
We'll be driving the car.
I guess. I just wanted to get this because this looks so, it just looks so historic. That building right there, right through there, see the dome? We are walking uphill. Todd, you go up the steps?
Yep.
Looks so cool though, right? Such a different environment. Honestly, this feels a little bit like Catalina Island, if I was to make a comparison.
Tomorrow.
All right. Walking by the General Life Gardens outside of the Alhambra.
Como ir por el medio, digamos.
Outside of the Alhambra. Hey guys, I'm at the Alhambra, walking around before our tour, on our way to the palace.
Very ancient. He has a
Sierra Nevada mountains in the background. No, I did not get that on video. That's in the top. Yeah.
Mmm, it smells sweet.
You smell sweet.
It's just like a...
Pigeon. Pigeon, we are in. We're not in the palace right now. We have to wait for our turn. We're just walking around the grounds, seeing cool stuff. That's a play there. Kitty up here before. There are kitties on the ground. Kitties on the grounds. Kitties on the grounds. Good call. All right, I'll be right here. All right, guys, see you in a little bit. Where are we going to see you in a little bit? We're going to walk up here. This is really cool, guys. I don't know why I had this on, actually. Not inside, I don't need it. But if you notice, that is the Sierra Nevada National Park up there. We'll be there tomorrow. That's where we just walked into when I took those pictures. When I started this camera, I just walked in there. Very cool. See you later. This is the Muxuar room and its small mosque. Oh, cool. There's cool stars on the sky. This is from the early 14th century.
They finally got their save the date. Matt and Dan.
Wow.
It's Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. B trying to get out. Sorry, B. Still in the Moxuar room, and then moving over to this, which is the small mosque. This used to be a glass dome, and they removed it. Hey, babe, Tot. Tot. Sorry, guys. I forgot to tell you. This is called the Court of the Myrtles. They call this the Heart of the House. I know we already got this, but just wanted to get this again with the name. Patio de los Araños. Nice. Thank you. Okay, guys. This is the Court of the Lions. This is the Court and Fountain of the Lions, baby. There's your lions, guys. Okay, I'll turn this off for a little bit. This is the West Hall. West Hall or Hall of the Sarabenajes. I'm sorry, Abencerrajes. Of the Cumares, we have entered the royal house, and at the end of this is a room that is the royal office. That's the hall of beds, I think? I don't know. This is the gallery and court of the grated window. It's Granada. Down there is where we were walking earlier. Cool. Hall of the Grated Window. The court, gallery and court of the Grated Window, I should say. Yep. Okay. Exactly. This is the courtyard of the Linda Raja. We are in the palace bathhouse. We're gonna get naked and take a bath. What? What? Let's take a bath, eh?
Oh, we could just come this way.
Yeah. Oh well.
This is huge.
Yeah, it is.
It's probably
how big this is. Is this when we leave?
Yeah. Exit for later.
That's why that was the last one. Line. Oh, this is cool. I'd like a picture of this from a different angle.
I know. Where would you get it?
Up there. Well, wow. That was the palace part of the Alhambra.
That took us over 40 minutes to see through palace. And then we passed people, we were passing people that definitely started after us.
Yeah.
So, it was easy. I bet you for people like Reem, who know the art and history behind this.
Takes them forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I could, yeah, absolutely.
Like, to me, I'm like, this looks really cool, but like, they know, like...
Everybody, these are the partal houses. One sec. Sorry, love you. Just want to get back for a second. See what all of this. Beautiful. Let guys see a little bit. Beautiful. This is the prayer room. It's the prayer room. Look at that tree. That's a cool tree. Running water, I can filter it. Ooh. That's cool. Okay. We're going in the Alcabaz. Oh, don't trip.
Is this where they held Sirius Black?
Oh my god. That's good. Oh, we want to go. Yeah.
Yeah, let's go there.
Let's do that. That was a good one though, babe. Okay. Homenaje, in the bridge. This all gets lit up at night. That's why we see all these lights here. I'm talking to the camera, babe. There's the maze down there. There's a lot of ways out of that maze. I don't know how good of a maze that is.
I don't know.
It's not actually amazing.
Jerry Gergovich was on off.
Jerry Gergovich, that's funny.
Oh, cool, we just got a bird's eye view of what we have off.
Yep.
Oh, we need to stay away from the town.
This is way cooler. Be a lot cooler if you did. There's no way out of here if we did. Nope, that's locked. Let me out. That's locked. Now we're gonna go down and walk through there. I'm not gonna turn the camera on for that one. Right. See you later. This is the Torre de la Vela. Everyone can laugh at my terrible Spanish. Sorry guys, re-gripping. I just want to get this real quick because it's pretty, and we are exiting the Alcabaz part of the Alhambra with a great view. Beautiful walk. Oh, oranges.
Naranjas.
Yep. Beautiful, guys. All right, well, I think this will mostly do it for now. Ooh, that's nice. Nice vibrant colors to end it. It's gonna be 2 seconds. I just want to turn this off or sign off from Alhambra today. Where have you been? It's been a beautiful day. And, absolutely beautiful here. And Now we're going to head back to town for some more tapas and more wine. We left the Alhambra and we are walking back to town. And going through this beautiful garden, park, area. It's a beautiful green space in the middle of the city. Look at the dog walking in the water.
Oh, he's struggling.
Yeah, it's adorable. Turn this back on a little bit, guys.